just stopped in to get in some live bait here. This is where you get live bait, right here, in this little harbour. Check out the sunrise, how cool is that? It's just going crazy. It's all these people coming in here to pick up their bait for the day to go fishing. Here we are.
Black dots.
Yeah.
Boom. You're done. You want to go straight down. Just
yeah.
Drop it and let it go.
Beautiful.
Yep. There's a handle on the correct side.
Yep.
Another stingray. This way, Simon. Lift up, wind down. It's a decent fish. Bring him around there. He's going under the boat.
bigger than the first one.
Yep.
On again. Another black drummer.
Yep.
You're the man. Another one of those. That's a redfish. I'm getting it.
Jeez, that feels weird, unnatural using the wrong hand to wind the bloody reel.
On again. Simon, he's the main man.
Over here, he's got his own walkway and private jetty ramp all the way down to there, and And then he's even got huge big floodlights there, which I reckon he probably lights up at night and catches prawns or something, does he?
Trout, yeah. Sometimes. Usually it's small fish, trout, small red.
So he can light up the whole end of his jetty. Oh, I'm getting interest.
It's
a nice looking fish. It looks a very much same colour as a black jewfish, but completely different. Look at this little sucker. This lives in the back of the truck here, apparently. Eats some of the scraps from out the little fish filter off the back. He's trying to turn green too, to be the same colour as the bucket.